something very stupid.
Aaron, why didn't you call those people to come fix your car?
Eat one of these Swiss ones. You can't eat it. Oh, Hazak. Hazak. Ha. Oh la 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 la. Hazak. He's gay. He's gay. Bye bye. Say ha ha.
Hi.
Ha ha. Okay.
For the San Diego Auto Show, I'm gonna crap my pants.
How about we go ahead and skip this part right here? That sounds like a good idea.
So we show up at Aaron's house because we want to go to the San Diego Auto Show, and what do you know? He's gotta go brush his teeth.
Hello.
Okay.
Save your
Nike sweaters.
Do you have any idea what he just said?
Save your Nike sweaters.
In the goddamn grass.
Yes, we are.
You're a little homo, you know that?
Okay, I'll water the back, you water the front. Go.
Wanna see someone who's really wangy? Oh. Oh, Jesus, dude.
Hi, Sean.
Look at how gray. How gray. So gray. I'm at the San Diego Convention Center Auto Show, and it took fucking forever. It was horrible. Oh, we finally got it, and we are going to see a ton of cool cars.
Sammy, your phones are
there.
You're
just got here, and I'm already losing my shit.
Are you a
seriously losing my shit? This is.
Look at if Mustang GT 350R. It's here. It's
can
here.
I sell it?
There it is.
What's so good about that?
It's just, it's like better than the M4. Oh, no, no. Oh my God. The RS. Oh. And
all
there's
cars have like,
wait, oh wait, my
open the doors and stuff?
Yes, you can go in them.
Yeah. Not that one.
Look, they're every look at the RS. Alright, let's see it. Oh, it's locked. It's okay, they'll have one that's open. But Zach, I think we're missing the true cool one. Oh my God. Those are Michelin Pilot Sport Cup 2s. See?
Look at the wheels.
They're carbon fiber.
Everyone's gonna take pictures of this one.
How sick is that?
There's my car.
Look at this.
Look at the brake pads.
Extreme Corolla.
Look at the brake pads.
What the hell? It's rear-wheel drive. What the hell? A rear-wheel drive, two-door Corolla. What the hell? That is sick. Look.
Look at the guy in there. I've always wanted to see.
Oh my, look. All right, we're getting distracted. Look at how sexy. Oh. Woo. Look at those tires. Ooh. And look at that fat wang on the back. Oh, look at that interior. Completely stripped. Oh. Look at that fat wang. Oh, that's sexy. Oh. Rolls Royce? Oh my. Look at those golden cars. Oh, sorry.
What if they do a raffle and we win this event?
I'd get a heart attack. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Look at that. Oh, Oh, what is this? What is this? Ooh.
They have the LP roaster.
They do? Ooh, look at how cool. Look at, ooh, what snake skins. Look at a carbon fiber. I don't know
what car is this?
Huracan, maybe. Oh, this is a Huracan. This is an Aventador.
I like the Huracan.
Oh, LP Roadster, though. The king. The last of the Aventadors. Ooh, sex.
No, I'm going to say at Boot in LA. What the hell is this car right there? Oh. What's that blue?
Oh, what the hell is this thing? Oh my, that's huge. This is my height. Here, this is from my height. What? Look at that. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh my, that thing is huge. What does one of these set you back? Aaron, look. What?
I don't even know what that is.
Neither do I. Oh, this is so cool, though.
I have a great left hand face.
Shut up. I looked at you. Look at how sexy M4 GTS. They're nice.
Optical zoom is so nice.
Look at these wheels. Oh, how sexy it is. Look at that carbon fiber wing. Oh.
I think it'd look better if the wheels were like black.
Yeah, I think so too. Rolic Cobb car. Aaron, what do you think?
I'd love to get arrested in this car.
If you hear it from Aaron, it's the way to go. He would love to get arrested in this car. Ooh, look at that graphic on the back. What's that car from?
Herbie.
Okay, what's this car from?
Great.
Ghostbusters.
What's this car from?
Back to the Future.
No, I don't actually know what it's from. I should.
Sammy, that's 10 bucks.
Alright, what's this car from?
Every car that has an old cop in it.
Confederate flag. Yeah. Huh. Alright, what's this car from? True question, it's from a show.
General Lee.
And look at that Confederate flag on the top. Yeah, I forgot what that show was.
What was my story? Arresting the slaves.
Alright, what's that from? That's actually a famous car and I don't know what it's from.
Transformer. What? Smokey and the Bandit.
Yeah, Smokey and the Bandit. Alright, what's this car from?
No one knows.
I don't know either. What's this car from?
B Team.
No, dumbass.
It's a Vendura.
No.
It's a Vendura.
No, it's from the A-Team.
It's a Vendura.
It's a famous... Okay, what's this car from?
Jurassic Park.
What? The Jungle... What? Are you kidding me? This is your car from Jurassic Park. Okay, moving on. Look, classic car. Look, very low. Look at that track stance.
She saw The Weeknd.
Hey, Zach, look at that track stance. Whoa. I'm sorry, I was just looking back at this. Is this like a retarded transformer? Like, what the fuck is that? Do you have retardation so we can buy this van?
Yeah.
Is it full of retardation?
Oh, PC Magnet one with like a guy, like an actual guy.
Can you install a
no, like, be serious.
Pussy Magnet?
We have to get like. This is a Toyota Sienna. I'm gonna guess a V6.
Yeah, that's a pretty valid guess.
Yeah, it helps a lot of people with disabilities, so.
To check out my personal favorite, the Subies. Subawoos. Hello, Subawoo Crosstech. Hello, Subawoo Impreza. Hello, Subawoos.
This is actually a cool car. I'd get this car.
You're getting your fingerprints all over it.
Would you get it?
An Impreza?
No, the Impreza.
The Impreza nice. Sport.
No, but it's nice, though.
Yeah, it is nice. Oh, look at the new BRZ.
Is it in bicep?
Look at that wang. They added a sexy wang to it. What's this? Cool car. Oh, that back seat is nearly unusable.
Huh.
Alright.
How's it look?
Yeah, let's see it. Did you see the back seat of this car?
No.
It's nearly unusable.
No, they do it for insurance purposes.
Yeah, I know. All right, my personal favorite, the STI.
Okay, we gotta get a picture. Oh, give me your phone.
Oh, you can take it. Yeah, it's recording.
Can I stop the video?
No, keep on recording. Oh, no, sideways. It's sideways. Aaron, oh my.
What?
Is it the right way?
Which way is it? Are you?
There.
Do you have retardation or
something? Oh, yeah.
Oh! God damn it, Aaron, you fucking retard! Okay, carry on. It isn't even like a car anymore. And whoa. Look at that interior. Look at this sweet TRD 86.
That's 212 horsepower.
Yeah, probably from this. We're back at the Ford, and Zach is losing it over this Focus RS.
This is an ST.
Oh, the ST. But the real crown is this Ford GT. Look at that beauty. Oh. Look at that.
Ooh. The exhaust is
sex.
But I like
it. Alright, so we got hungry, so we're heading to. Where are we headed?
Burgerland.
We're heading to Burgerland because we're hungry.
We're little bitches.
Little bitches.
I feel like a motherfucker.
He feels like a motherfucker. So yeah, that's where we're going. Because we're hungry and we're stupid
and we're gay.
And the San Diego Auto Show is awesome. We're not leaving it because it's gay. It's actually awesome. But we're just hungry. So yeah. If the opportunity arose for what?
To have anal sex.
What?
Why'd you do it?
Would I do anal sex? Yeah. Aaron just asked me if I'd do anal sex
not
if
with,
the top opportunity
Zach,
arose.
Did you have those wheels?
Yeah.
No. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Yeah, you
I
did.
So much better.
I had nicer ones of those, but those.
You had some bunk ass wheels. Oh, they were bad.
The old spaghetti.
Look thing. At chrome wheels. Those are nice tires. Haka.
Kahai.
Haha. What? We're about to see the new ridiculous Civic Type R in this beautiful. Oh, Zach is losing it. Oh, you guys ready to see it? Oh. How ridiculous. Oh my god. Look at this car. Look at Zach, the triple exhaust.
Same stripe HDR on.
Look at that design, that paint job. I don't know if you guys can see that. And this giant carbon fiber splitter in the back. This thing is ridiculous. God. Ashan. God, look at this track ready Toyota Sienna. I read all about this thing online. This thing is ridiculous. Look at that car. Oh my god. Look at those racing tires. Oh, look at that. It's ridiculous. Ooh. Freaking ridiculous. Oh my god. Can you believe that this is a Cadillac? What a car. Honestly, Cadillac has outdone themselves. Now we're gonna go sit in the front. And look at this color too. So cool. Go for it.
No, you're fine.
All right. Man, this gives American cars a new name.
Oh, all right.
Did you touch the screen? This CTS-V is huge, but look at how cool, look at all this carbon fiber all over it. That's crazy, man. Crazy! And Michelin Pilot Super Sports and crazy giant track seats. Ooh, that hug your body.
I will rate this car.
Gives American cars a whole new name. And that NSX, does it get cooler than that? To think they actually came out with something they redesigned. Ooh, Aaron, sex at times. What a cool freaking car. Wow.
My,
I might have to expect
my grade on
four. Look at that. They make every car gray in their lineup, and then the NSX is red. Look at this LCF behind me. What is that? Kind of a weird looking car, huh? I don't know if I like it. Ew, what? Hybrid? What? Hybrid. Looks pretty cool on the interior, though. Pretty. Ew, Bridgetowns. Ew. All right, I'm moving on. Little better. The RCF. Ooh, look at that interior.
This is how the FaZe rubs cars.
I don't know if I like the red interiors, though.
I do. I think they're sick as fuck.
I want to sit
here. Take it with you and like just point it around.
You want to sit in it?
Oh, I'm.
Hey, carbon. Oh, feel the sides.
Here, feel this.
Ooh, wait, here, let me close this.
Timmy, drive guys, be careful, be serious.
What is this? It's like a truck type.
Oh!
Okay, I like these better.
Yeah, me too. I like them when they actually move. Here we go. Look, Aaron just said we walked right into Mercedes, and already the carpet is nicer.
Jesus.
AMG GT. Sex bags. Look at that weird interior. Kind of funky.
I like
Pilot Super Sport tires. That classic Mercedes look. Damn. Look at how big that.
Really? It's like a long.
Look how big that front. Yeah, because it's got a giant ass engine.
That's a V8.
One, the only, the Audi RS7. Look at this beast. One of the only cars the RS lineup allowed in America. Damn. Look at that exhaust. Oh, what? Fake exhaust tips.
I don't like that out.
Look at this.
Where's the R8?
Yeah, I know. That's what I was going to say. Where's the
R8? There it is.
They have it? Oh. My uncle almost got this car. Almost.
Did he actually?
Yeah, and then he got the S7 instead. He said, you know, that's not worth it. 707 horsepower Hellcat. This runs the classic equation of too much power for the wheels. Damn. Look at this thing.
Big
275s in the rear. Hashan. Aaron put super glue on his car and he's asking how he can get rid of it. Well, that should tidy things up. Just speed through all the crap and blah 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 and whoa. Hold up. I don't think that I took a minute to explain who I am or why the hell I even made this fucking god awful video. It's good. I don't hate it. My name's Sammy Wittenberg. I decided to make this vlog. I'm not really sure why, but I guess you could say my friend's younger brothers convinced me to do this. And I kind of made a gay ass vlog, but you know, I mean, I think it's pretty good. Let's see, I'm about 17 years old, although you can't know that, you know. Not very set. And I came here with my friend Zach and Aaron, and I don't know, I really like cars, and so this was a lot of fun to do. And follow your dreams and all that gay bullshit, and don't die, listen to your parents, I don't know. And...
Hashan.